put the cannellini beans. Amanda, can you shake?
Yes.
Yeah, can you do that? Okay, don't be afraid of the pan. I'll show you how to do it. I'll show you how to
do it. I'm scared of the pan.
You put it forward,
yes.
And then you go back. You put it forward, and then you go back.
That's it. That is what you just told me to do. I said I'm a destroyer.
Amanda, did I not say I got a meeting after the show?
Well, you're worried about your hand smelling the garlic.
Amanda, look,
got beans down your trousers.
I just did push it forward.
You put it forward and then you shake it, but gently, not like vroom.
I want
look
to go
at the
home.
State of that.
Okay. I'm coming home, Mummy.
Now, shake it gently, okay? You put a little bit of salt into the pan. That's okay.
Why don't we just put the beans back in the pan?
Then we're going to put a little slash of white wine.
I might need some of that.
A little touch of pepper.
Okay. Look at this salt and pepper.
I know. We this is very rustic at the moment around here.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Then what we do?
Don't worry about it.
It's practicing. It makes you perfect when you do.
I don't know.
We put a little bit of sage leaves in there. Okay.